Rondo hands it off to Jackson. Jackson sees an opening, throws it away. Here comes Bridges. Bridges to Booker, back to Bridges. And he does it in the Western Conference Finals. 36 points, 12 rebounds, 10 assists. Suns go up by 9 with 2.5 to play.
They're used to moments like this.
11 for Booker. They double McCollum, pickpocketed, ripped away. Bridges the other way, and then jackhammers it in. Timeout, New Orleans.
Gets the open look on the way. Would have been a big hit there. LeBron James has it smothered on the glass by Mikal Bridges.
Here's the deal, right? He didn't give up. That's an easy layup for LeBron, but
0.9 remaining. Inbound to Wagner, blocked by Bridges, the warden. Grabs a key.
Wagner did not complain. That's a dangerous maneuver.
George drives, blocked by Bridges, picked up by Mann. Mann up top to Rondo, right side Batum for three. Short, rebound Booker. He'll hold on.
Well, he can bother him. He can back off of him, and you can see right there. I mean, Mikal Bridges showing his defensive work.
And Josh Jackson rising up for another rim record.
Look at those quick hands right there. He can get him in the passing lane quickly. Mikal Bridges can't get caught up in the euphoria of the crowd recognizing how good a defense he's playing. Orlando going to try to go 2-for-1 here, so they'll get two opportunities.
Oh, yeah. On the drive, has it blocked and ripped away by Booker. Reset on the shot clock to 14. Here's Rose. Rose down the lane. Bridges got a piece of it.
That Livingston and no one else can guard Devin Booker.
Livingston inside with a long arm from Mikal Bridges. He snatches it away for the steal. Numbers for Phoenix. Booker for three. Yes!
Rubio with 19 points and 10 assists. Huge collision, no whistle. Suns come up with the ball. Bridges up ahead, risky pass. Booker! Hello! He has 31! Over the last four against the Sixers.
And he gets his look there. Probably got away with one there with the hook around on Ennis. But hey, the physicality of the game ramps itself up here in the fourth quarter. Devin Booker kind of tweaked his back on.
Under a minute to go. 4-point Phoenix lead. Bridges pucks it away, gets the steal. Unable to recover. Oubre down. Kelly out of the pack. And Kelly explodes to the rim for the slam. Bridges working off the DA screen, gets off the elbow.
It's okay, it's a good shot. I mean, Mikal got to his sweet spot. That's a very good shot. And his miss, he doesn't think about it. He turns it back over and steals it. It was close, and look at that steal right there. I mean, again, he just turned and automatically just morphed into a defender. And not only that, he gets rewarded for the steal that he got.
The Suns have some rest. But Igor talked about coming back home off the road that you just don't know what to expect sometimes.
Bridges with a steal, gets it back, loads up the three, and connects from deep. Dante Hall, undrafted out of the University of Alabama. Hailu's working inside. Bridges says, I don't think so.
Yeah, Bridges is going about 6'7.5", 6'8". But really, when he puts his own.
D.A. with a double-double. Cameron Johnson with a double-double. Mikal Bridges, the man of steel. This is a Pacers team that had won 8 of the last 9 meetings against these Suns.
Devin Booker has 31 for the Suns. And Tyler Hero playing one of his best games of his rookie year as 23. Solomon Hill missed him.
And it's tough when no fans are here. You want to establish a good home court advantage if you're the Kings and off the block.
Good block out from Mikal. Just a long rebound. Nothing you can do about that one.
Rozier on the drive, plucked away by Bridges.
And thought he got fouled on the play.
Up ahead to Book. Levine feeding Fournette, but active hands of the warden. Able to knock it free. Inside, Cam.
Morris will drive. Martin on top, defended by Paul. Look at the feisty defense and the steal. Here comes Chris Paul the other way. After Bridges got it, and they get two the other way. And the Suns are on top now.
pick and roll, hit everybody, and then knock down those little free throw jumpers because they just seem a little bit out of ordinary right now.
Great block by Bridges on Michael Porter Jr.